Clear? Yes, no,
Tamam.
Salman. Okay.
Okay.
Now, divisibility of 5. So, a number which has either 0 or 5 in its ones place, that is going to be divisible by 5. Clear? So, for example, 2535. This number has 5 in its ones place, so this is divisible. For example, 42060. It has 0, this is also divisible. But 4757, this has 7 in its one place, so it is not divisible. Fine?
It is not divisible by 5.
Yes, because it has 7, it's the one place. You should have 0 or 5. So you will quickly write down this divisibility of 10, then write this one, and then write divisibility of 5, then write this one. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
गुड इवनिंग मैम.
गुड इवनिंग, दिस इज हना.
यस
ओके वेट अ मिनट, आई जस्ट सिंगिंग.
मामा मामा, आई आई.
ओके सलमान डन.
मैम जस्ट लिटिल बिट आई एम राइटिंग.
ओके ओके, यू हैव टू ओनली राइट दिस. हाँ, व्हाट यू आर राइटिंग, ओनली दिस वन, राइट?
यस मैम डिविजिबल बाय 5 आई एम राइटिंग.
ओके सो मना, वी आर जस्ट रिवाइजिंग द कॉन्सेप्ट डिविजिबिलिटी. आई ऑलरेडी टॉट यू, बट सलमान वॉज नॉट देयर, सो वी आर रिवाइजिंग इट. सो इट विल बी अ रिविजन फॉर यू एज वेल. ओके
ओके Did I also write, ma'am?
Now you haven't written it?
I have.
Yeah, then no need to write. Just learn it.
Okay. I'm done.
Okay, now let's just come to divisibility of 2. So divisibility of 2 is a number is divisible by 2 if it has a digit 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 in its ones place. Fine. Okay, so quickly write it down. I'm done. Okay, now let's just come to the next one, divisibility of 3. right? So see, if the sum of the digit is a multiple of 3, then the number is divisible by 3. For example, I gave you this 2, 1, 3. So 2 plus 1 plus 3 would give me 3, 4, 5, 6, right? If the 6 is divisible by 3, then the entire number is divisible by 3. Clear? Got it? And then divisibility of 6. If the number is divisible by 2 and 3, then it is divisible by 6 also. If, for example, 212, if this is divisible by 2 as well as by 3, then automatically it is divisible by 6. Okay? So quickly write down divisibility of 3 and divisibility of 6.
Teacher, is this playing with number lesson only?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm done.
Okay. After this, divisibility of 4. Okay. So a number with three or more digit is divisible by four if number formed by its last two digit, ones and tens, is divisible by four. Okay. For example, 2, 2, 4, 3, 6, 4. Right. If these two numbers are divisible by four, then it is divisible. If these two numbers are not divisible, then it is not divisible by four. You don't need to find entire number, just the last two digit, ones and tens. Okay.
I'm done. I'm done.
Okay. Now let's just move to the next one. Divisibility of 8. Amana, till where we did? 8 only, na? Last?
Yes, I think so.
Okay, so I'm just doing 8 one, then we will start, okay? The 8th one is... A number with four or more digits is divisible by eight if the number formed by the last three digits is divisible by three. So if the last three digits, if they are divisible by eight, then the entire number is going to be divisible by eight. Clear? So quickly write and then we'll do the next 9 and 11.
Teacher? In school also, we have made it till here.
Okay, so don't worry. We'll do 9 and 11 today. Okay?
We've done till 9, 11, 12, 15.
Okay, 9, 11 and 12. 9, 11 is the last one. No?
Oh.
I'm done. I'm finished.
Okay, now let us do the next one, the ninth one. Okay, let us start with the ninth one. So the multiple of 9 are 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, and 54. Okay, so what is the divisibility of 9? If the sum of the digit of a number is divisible by 9, then the number itself is divisible by 9. Clear? So if you will add them up, if that number is divisible by 9, then the entire number is divisible by 9. Okay, and for the 11th one, this one, if the difference is either 0, this, then divisible by 11, then the number is divisible by 11. Clear? So find the difference between the sum of the digit at odd places from the right and sum of digit at even places from the right. So the ones that are in even places, find that, and some that are in odd places, find that. So if the difference is either 0 or divisible by 11, you subtract it, the odd one as well as the even one. Okay, and you will subtract it. If you are getting 0 or the number like 22, 33, something like that, then it is divisible. Clear?
Alright.
So you will write divisibility of 9, Manha, as well as Salman, and then divisibility of 11.
Okay.
I'm done.
Okay, Mana, you are also done. 9 to divisibility of 9.
Yes.
Okay, now divisibility of 11. Write it from here. Fine.
Done, ma'am. Ma'am, finish.
Okay. Both of you finished? Okay, now you will do this one. Okay. For example, 990. You have to tell whether it is divisible by 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 6, 8, 9, 10, 11. Clear? You know all the divisibility rule. Write this in a notebook and then write yes, no, yes, no. Okay, just write tick and cross. Fine?
Yes. Actually, teacher, I just opened my textbook to save till where we stopped in school. We stopped exercise 3.6, number 1. Find the HCF of the following number.
So we need to be very fast to finish all this. Okay? Got it?
Yeah.
So let's just quickly do this.
Teacher, can I do this in my textbook as we skip this in school?
Yes, yes. Okay.
Okay.
Hamlet is not that divisible by 7.
If it's not divisible, right? No. Okay. The one which is divisible, right? Yes. The one which is not divisible, right? No. Clear?
Okay.
Teacher, why is there no 7?
Sorry,
Why is there no 7?
they have not given you in this label 7-1.
Oh.
That's why. Name in this, which one is divisible by 11? Which one is divisible? There are a lot of numbers.
I'm done.
Okay, Manha, you have also finished. Yes, no, I can't hear you.
Oh.
Okay, okay, I'll wait for 2 moments to it.
I'm over, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Let's just wait for Manha to finish, then we'll discuss, okay?
Okay. Ma'am, can I leave?
No, Salman. Let's just wait for 1 minute. I'll discuss the answers. Okay? Mana, finished?
Yeah.
Okay. So let's just quickly discuss the answer. So 128, Salman, you tell me for all.
The teacher answers already written.
What, ma'am?
For 128, tell me the answers.
Which one?
128. Sorry, 990.
Correct, correct, correct.
Is divisible by 4?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the divisibility rule of 4? Tell me.
Ma'am, fourth one wrong.
Yes, clear.
And correct, sixth one wrong.
Okay, eighth one.
Eighth one wrong.
Ninth.
Correct.
Tenth.
Correct, correct.
11th. Mana,
correct.
The next one.
Correct. Correct.
It's divisible by 3.
Oh, sorry, wrong. Correct. Wrong. Wrong. Correct.
No. Mana, need to revisit the topic. It's wrong for all except 2.
Oh.
Okay. Now 275, Salman, you tell me.
What, ma'am?
275, tell me.
Okay. Wrong.